The curriculum of the STEM Academy at Kenwood High School is centered around the engineering design process, which challenges students to look for creative ways to design and test solutions to problems found in the world around them. Learning to think critically will benefit these students in any career they choose. The STEM Academy offers programs of study in both advanced STEM applications and mechatronics. Additionally, students may have the opportunity to become Siemens Level 1 certified. Students who participate in the STEM Academy may have unique educational opportunities, such as participating in Engineering Day at the University of Tennessee and the Vince program at Vanderbilt University. Through these campus visits, students are able to see different types of engineering while meeting with college students and professors, as well as learn about nanotechnology and participate in working lab scenarios. The STEM Academy has been recognized for excellence, earning the Tennessee MakerMind Award, and the robotics program has been recognized at both the state and national level. Students in the STEM Academy are required to take academically challenging courses and should excel in the areas of science and math so that they can solve real-world issues and to think outside the box.